Good morning. It's Angie and Roe, and we got some new warmers to unbox, didn't we, Roe? So I couldn't do an actual unboxing with you guys because I had some Christmas gifts in those boxes, but I did want to unbox the ones that I got for here. So this is from the Ola Glow Warmer Collection, which is completely sold out, the medium white warmer. I was kind of hoping to get all three, but then it didn't work out for me. And so I just got the one that I could. I was actually waiting till I closed out a party. That is the danger of that. Because sometimes if you wait till you close out a party, it's no longer available. And that is what happened to me. But that's okay, because I got one of the three and probably got the one that fits in my space the best. So I'll show you. Having problems, technical difficulties. Okay, so I'm currently planning on putting it on my coffee bar. So I just removed, I had the etched glow warmer here. I removed that to put this one there, and then there's the crystallized, and then there's the Santa mug that currently has a cotton cleanup in it. Yes, there are three warmers on my coffee bar. I don't care, I like it. I have four warmers total in my kitchen, which means that if I put two cubes in each, it's a full bar. So I do a full bar of whatever delicious food scent that I want to put in my kitchen. This is very well packaged. I do a full bar of whatever delicious food is going in the kitchen, and it is perfect that way. I like it. I want my scents to be strong. I use a lot of wax. I like it. That's what I like. I also have four warmers in my family room, which is connected to my kitchen. And so that means that I have to choose scents for my family room that blend well with whatever deliciousness I have in my kitchen as well. So so it's always a full bar in here and a full bar over there. And then a full bar in my like entryway, and then a fourth full bar in my bedroom and bathroom in that hallway area. So again, that's four full bars every time I change my wax, if I change all of it in the same day. A lot of times I find that the ones that I use in my kitchen kind of wear off faster, so I tend to change this one out a little bit more. One of the warmers that I purchased today, I don't know that I'm gonna actually put wax in. I currently have four in my family room. I'm putting it in my family room. I don't really want to use more than a bar of wax in there. And it is the limited edition one, so I don't know that I want to do that. So we'll see. Okay, so I finally got this box open. Again, everything is packaged really well so that it doesn't get damaged. So it's white, but it's like gold leaves that are painted white. Just kind of, I don't know if you can see that texture. It's really beautiful. I feel like I'm like the last person to get my Ola Glow warmer. Let's see. It has a 20 watt light bulb. What is this? Oh, this is the dish. The dish is like shoved in the styrofoam a little bit. So here's the dish. It does not have anything printed on the bottom. It does not have a number. It's kind of a small dish. And this is, again, the medium warmer. And everything is packaged up so nicely. It's very open, which I'm a little surprised by how open it is. It's really, really beautiful. Remember that with these warmers, you can go down in wattage, you just can't go up without it being a fire hazard. So this is a 20 watt bulb. If this was too bright for you, you could go down to a 15 watt bulb and it wouldn't melt the wax quite as well, but it would not cause any problems. So when I screw the light bulb in, if you look inside, you can see that that light bulb sits really high up in the warmer. So this is the base, and then the spot for the light bulb is up inside the base a little bit. There is a notch for the cord, and the light bulb sits really close to where this dish is going to sit. So when I put the dish in, it's
almost touching. I don't know if you guys can see the distance between the light bulb and the bottom of the dish. Do you see that? Almost touching. So that means it's going to really melt the wax. And this is open, so it's going to allow for a lot of airflow through the warmer and out into the air to let us get good scent throw and good performance. So I'm just going to set you down. I'm going to put the warmer down. Oh, I'm excited. Oh, I found a little silica pack and another one. Don't want to leave those in there. It's not the aesthetic that I like. All right. I was kind of using some alcohol to clean my dishes a little bit today. It's Saturday, you know, it's a day for chores, a day to putz around the house a little. When you get 3 Scentsy boxes, you gotta unbox things, set things up. Okay. So let's move all that out of the way and turn you around. And this is the Ola Glow Warmer in white, and it is the medium-sized one. And it is really stunning. I don't think that even a video does it justice, but it is beautiful. So I'm super excited about that. I think that it's going to look nice once I put everything back. I kind of pulled out the toaster oven so that I could get to the cords. And of course I've got my rubbing alcohol out because I was doing that. I'm using a cotton cleanup to try to soak up this wax, but I kind of have overextended my cotton cleanup a little bit. I get them really saturated. If you guys have not tried cotton cleanups, they are fantastic. Let some of this drip out. I'm gonna have to. Ooh, finish her up with another one. I always end up getting wax all in my hand every time because I'm a disaster. Disaster! So that is the Ola Glow Warmer. Again, sorry, I'm a little bit late to the party and they're all sold out. So, you know, show it to you so you can see like the quality of the warmers and what you get for your money, but it's not like you can order one yourself. This one is still available though. And I just want you to see the size of this box. It's still on the floor. This is the Skate the Day Away Warmer. This is my hand. So it's like easily 4 of my hands. And one of the first things that I'm noticing in this one is this gold scarf that looks like a gold cancer ribbon to me. So gold ribbons are the color for childhood cancer awareness. So I definitely noticed that right away. I'm like, oh, there's a gold ribbon on this one. So this box is huge. Huge, guys. Like, it's bigger than me, and I'm pretty big. Huge, 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 huge. And I've heard that this warmer is ginormous. I'm so excited. This is my first limited edition warmer. I have been a consultant since 2019, and when I started, I didn't know how special these things are, and I didn't do it, and then last year, I didn't do it, and then this year I was like, I'm getting the limited edition warmer. I don't care what it looks like. And then I saw it and I was like, okay, this is really special. So this is some assembly required. Everything comes packaged in little bags. This is the matching ornament for the Christmas tree. And it says Authentic Scentsy on the bottom in gold. And it's so cute. Each skater is packaged individually in little Ziploc baggies. There's a little couple. Here's this little guy with his cute little hat with the pom-pom. And this precious one. So that is the little set. Here is the Scentsy dish. So this is, it goes on the back of the warmer. It says 4 on there, so that lets you know that 4 cubes will fit comfortably in that dish. It is a smaller dish. And then, oh my goodness. This is incredible.
You guys, I can't even describe to you how beautiful this is. Okay. First of all, it's huge. It's a stunning, like, centerpiece. So if you're looking at this and you're like, where is the light bulb? There is no light bulb. This is not a light bulb warmer. This one has an element plate. Let me show you. So this is the heating element. When you plug it in, there's usually a little red light, but I don't see that on this one, that lets you know that it's on. But you should be able to tell that it's on because your skaters will be skating. So that is the where the dish goes. And it's kind of discreet. And then you have the little steps leading up. Snow-capped trees. All right, I'm going to unpackage all the little people. And then I'm gonna go find a plug so I can plug it in. And you guys can see the magic. I'm so excited about this one, you guys. I'm really just shocked and in awe at how big it is. It's so amazing. It's so huge. All right, all my people. I'm going to scooch over to the others. Actually, I see an outlet. Hang on. I'm, you know, team disaster, but here's an outlet. Okay. Okay, so there is our little warmer. There we go. Okay, I see how this works. Oh, it catches them. That's so funny. Oops. This is so fun. All right, there they go. There go the little ice skaters. So it's a little village with the little ice skaters. And then the wax goes back here. This isn't a hot plate, so there's no light bulb. But there it goes. This is such a special warmer. Each one is numbered. I didn't even look to see which number I got. Let's see. Again, I really love this box. I love the little golden scarves. Well, how do you know which number you got? Is it on the bottom of the warmer? I bet it's on the bottom of the warmer. I'm afraid to lift it up because I'm afraid that I'm going to knock the people off. But I guess they're attached. Let me move the dish. It is. So I got 2,551 of 2,001. So let me show you. So there's the number. It's limited edition. So there's 20,001 made. The one, I think, stays at Cincy headquarters, so that's like theirs. And so they didn't want to take away from the 20,000 that were available to us, so they make 20,001. But yes, yeah, so that is the very special Skate the Day Away. I have a special place that I'm going to put that. I'm very excited about it. I'm tempted to keep this box. I don't usually save my boxes, but look at this gold scarf. It's like a gold ribbon. And then with the little hat and the ice skates and that. I mean, it's just adorable. The little teapot. This is crazy how cute this is. I can't even with this. So yeah, Skate the Day Away. I have a couple more things if you guys are interested in seeing. Actually, I have the Scent of the Season collection,
which comes packaged in this really adorable little box. I have not smelled them. I really wanted to get this because I wanted to see if there was anything that I needed to put in my Scentsy Club. If you guys know about Scentsy Club, if you know, you know. Scentsy Club is magical. If you have a bar that you love, they will always, always make the bar for you. So I like to make sure that I check them out, and that that way I can make an informed decision about whether or not I need those bars forever. So let's see what is in the Scents of the Season. I already know that one of them I don't love. Cookies for Santa has a milk note. I don't love milk. I don't love milk in my wax. I don't love milk in my cup. I don't like milk. So that one I know I'm not gonna like. But this one I was curious about. I'm gonna go ahead and sit down. Okay. Bayberry and Currant. And of course I don't have the scent notes with me, but we'll just sniff them and I'll tell you if they're good. So this is kind of cold. It does smell really good. It's got like, it smells like when you buy one of those wreaths that's like a real wreath. Oh man, I can't talk. It's like when you get like one of those wreaths and they're real and they've got like that balsam. They're not like pine or spruce, but they're like balsam. That's what it smells like. I don't really smell the currant right off the bat, but perhaps that comes out more when it's warmed. Spiced apple chestnut. We've had a lot of apple scents come out this year, I feel like. This is like a darker apple scent. It's like got clove in it, it smells like. It's good. It's good. I love the packaging on these too. All right. Fireside Chats. Okay, I definitely get that smokiness. My wife is gonna like this a lot. It's smoky and cinnamony. Wassail Wonderland. I love Wassail Wonderland. It's spicy orange. It's got that spice and that cinnamon. It's so good. And then Cookies for Santa, which I know I don't love. It's bakery, but it's got that milky note. Uh-oh, did you fall down? It actually smells a little better this year than I remember it smelling last year. So there's that. So those are the five bars in the Scents of the Season collection. If you order the 5-pack for $25, it comes in this cute box. So that's $5 a bar. You can also order them individually. You can bundle and save, so you can get 6 for $30. So this is the Scents of the Season collection in the collectible box. And that's it. All right. Well, thank you guys for joining me to look at these wonderful warmers, and I will talk to you soon. Bye, guys.